feel that Sinuban can improve my awareness and independence because in the future people could use it to navigate and they could use it to navigate areas with many obstacles.
Van a ver que van a sentirse más seguros, sobre todo de la cintura hacia arriba.
Thought it was interesting that it was helping me realize who was in front of me and what was in front of me, and it helped me determine how fast I could move.
Yo voy a ir detectando los objetos con facilidad y voy a estar más seguro.
I think there's tremendous potential for this technology to assist visually impaired and blind people.
And devices like this one, which won the Perkins Assistive Technology Prize this year at the Mass Challenge, may be a way that we navigate like bats navigate in the night.